Hi, and welcome to the second episode of the Cisco WebEx Focus on Sound video blog. In the first episode, we spoke about room acoustics, and now we're going to take a closer look at loudspeakers, microphones, and audio features. Loudspeakers and mics are essential parts of any video conferencing system. Being aware of their location and knowing a little bit about how they work helps you get your message across in video meetings. We intuitively cover our mouth when whispering a confidential message into someone's ear because we know this blocks the sound. Something similar happens when I place my laptop between myself and the microphone. Now higher frequencies, which are crucial for clear sound, are shadowed by the laptop and only lower frequencies reach the microphone. The other meeting participants may receive muffled sound and things can get even worse when your laptop fan is running at full speed. To avoid this, make sure that you always have clear line of sight to the microphone and avoid placing any noise sources close to it. On the WebEx Desk Pro, we avoid this by placing the microphone array along the left bezel of the screen where you're unlikely to cover it with your laptop. We use the microphone array for beamforming, which lets us turn down sound from above, ventilation noise, and sound from below, such as keyboard sounds. Additionally, we have two microphones in the top bezel, which we use to find out where sound is coming from. Together with face recognition data from the camera, we can use this to focus on your voice and blend out sound and voices from around you in an open office, for example. You could still place your laptop in front of the loudspeaker, for example, which may sound like this. You quickly become aware of this problem. When you place something in front of the microphone, however, only other meeting participants are affected. On the WebEx desk, we have a multi-microphone system comprising of four microphones, one in the lower right, one in the lower left, and two in the top bezel. This microphone system always chooses the mic or combination of mics that sounds best. Should I now place my laptop in front of the lower right microphone, the system will switch to the lower left mic. Should I be double busy and also have something obstructing the path to the lower left mic, we will blend the lower frequencies from the lower mics with high frequencies from the top mics in the bezel. The distance between you and the microphone is also very important. Here we have several microphones and currently you're listening to the one closest to me. The speech level the microphone picks up is higher when you're closer to the mic. Every room has some form of noise, be it ventilation or traffic, and your voice is louder relative to the noise when you're closer to the mic. This is what we call the signal to noise ratio, the ratio of the wanted sound, your voice, to the unwanted sound, the background noise. Now we switch to the microphone furthest away and we can hear that the signal to noise ratio is disimproved. This becomes very important in noisy or reverberant rooms. Where noise is beyond your control, our noise removal feature saves the day. Let's get a demo from our colleague Torius.
Sometimes, noise is beyond your control. When I work from home, my kids often play while I'm in a meeting. This is your most annoying toy. It's very distracting for others on the call. But with WebEx noise removal, the noise disappears, and you can focus on what I have to say. This amazing technology works on any kind of noise. Think of your espresso machine, dogs barking, or your neighbor's lawnmower, enabling you to work from anywhere.
Thanks, Torius. For a full list of our audio features, visit projectworkplace.com. We hope this helps you sound your best. And in the next episode, we're going to focus on acoustics in the home office. See you there.